Hi, Mr. Watermelon Slim. You're welcome to Majestation Blues Festival 2015. Please, do you want to introduce yourself to the Italian audience?
Because I first heard the blues when I was 5 years old. It was the first live music I ever heard in my life besides my mother singing me lullabies. It was in the time of segregation. And I was in the South, and it made the greatest impression on me. Now, well, like I said in the song, I'm getting old, and I cannot do anything else at this point. No one would hire me to do a job in a corporation or anything like that. I am past that now. I must share myself.
Well, you're living in Clarksdale. Can you describe the city and these blues? What is the blues in Clarksdale and from Clarksdale?
It is a long question, but Clarksdale is ground zero of the blues. It is the place, the Delta of Mississippi is the place where the blues originated. W.C. Handy lived in Clarksdale. John Lee Hooker grew up in Clarksdale. Howlin' Wolf spent a lot of time in Clarksdale. And Miki T. Model Ford, Robert Belfour, Recente Morti were from Clarksdale. It is a place, una città povero, I poveri, posso, I lavorati posso cantare I blues.
Please, can you talk about the lyrics?
My lyrics?
Songs?
Ah, buone questione. My lyrics.
English.
There are three things, tre cose, that I write about mostly. Work, relationships, not just teenage angsty, but work, relationships, long-term relationships between the sexes, and death, my own death, and the eventual death of all. You're mortal.
Please, can you introduce lyrics about Smokestack Lightning?
Smokestack Lightning is mostly about a man whose woman has cheated on him. She had another man there. He comes in, he found that man's hat on his own bureau. He had the other man, the little fella, little bitty boy, had to leave in a hurry because they were adulterante. And he says to the woman, one more night with you, baby. He is pleading, please don't do this to me, because he knows she is old and she doesn't want him anymore.
Why do you play with your guitar laying on your legs?
Because I am left-handed, la mano sinistra, and I play a right-handed guitar, con la mano destra, and I do not know how to play this way. I do not know how to play normalmente con I diti. I can't do it. I never had anyone to show me because tutto con la mano sinistra. And everyone who teaches, and all guitars that are sold are come qua, right-handed.
Please, can you say hello to the Italian audience?
Mi piace molto suonare per tutti italiani, specialmente gli appassionati di blues. Come ho detto, it is my life. Mi piace molto intercambiare